Okay. Find the sum of the infinite series. This is second year problem, very very important. From this we get 7 marks. We'll see how to find sum of the infinite series, that is 1 plus 2 by 3 into 1 by 2 plus 2 by 3 into 5 by 6 into 1 by 2 whole square plus 2 into 5 into 8 by 3 into 6 into 9 into 1 by 2 whole cube and so on, so on. This is my infinite series. First you know the formula. That formula you have already detailed. 1 plus p by 1 factorial into q x by q plus p into p plus q by 2 factorial into x by q whole square p into p plus q into p plus 2 q by 3 factorial into x by q whole cube and so on, so on. This value is equals to 1 minus x whole to the power of minus p by 2. We have to write this is in the form of like this, and then you identify what is my p, what is my q, and what is my x. Then only we can get the value of this one. So let us say my s is equals to 1 plus 2 by 3 into 1 by 2 plus 2 by 3 into 5 by 6 into 1 by 2 whole square plus 2 by 3 into 5 by 6 into 8 by 9 into 1 by 2 whole cube and so on, so on. This is my infinite series. From this I would like to write this is in the form of this form. So here we have one, here also one. So there is no problem in the first term. I will write as it is. 1 plus 3. In the second term, some p by 1 factor. That the reason I would like to write 2 as it is, 2 1 or 2 as it is. Why I would like to write 1 factor? What is the denominator here?
3 into 2.
3 2s are how much? 6. So just you write down 1 by 6. From this I can identify what is my p and what is my x by q. Plus. Now go to the second. So that my p is 2, that's the reason I would like to write 2 as it is and write it down 5 as it is divided by, here you should write 2 factorial because here we have 2 back. So when we retain 2 factorial, here we have 2, if you observe here, I would like to explain that one. 2 by 3 into 5 by 2 into 3 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. So I would like to take only 1, 2 in the denominator as a 2 factor. 2 factorial is nothing but 2 into 1 is nothing but 2 only. Now I will write 2 into 5, I will write as it is. What is the rest? 3 3s are
9.
2 2s are
4.
Can I write it down 1 by 6 into 1 by 6? 2 3s are 6, 2 3s are 6. Is nothing but what?
1 by 6
whole square. Now the second part is written like this. So 1 by 6 whole square. Similarly, you can write next term. Now you identify the p and p plus q and x by q. Now write it down. My p is equal to 2. Directly we get p value is 2. And the second one, p plus q, here we have p plus q is equals to
5.
P plus q is equals to 5. And the x by q is equals to 1 by 6. Isn't it? Now, by placing p value here, 2 plus q is equals to 5. Then q is equals to 5 minus 2. That is equals to 3. So here we can use 3 because my q value is 3. So x by 3 is equals to 1 by 6. By cross multiplication we get 6x is equals to 3. Then x is equals to 3 by 6, that is equals to 1 by 2. So my values are ready because this is in the form of this. You should write comparing with this formula. We get p is equals to 2 and p plus q is equals to 5. X by q is equals to 1 by 6 like. Now, by the formula here I can write 1 by 2. Here I can write 2. Here I can write 2.
Minus 2, sir.
Here minus is there, Nana, in place of p of telling.
Okay.
That is equals to 1 minus my x value is 1 by 2. Whole to the power of minus my p value is 2, my q value is 3. Is it clear? 4, 2, 1, yeah, 2 minus 1. 1
by 2.
1 by
2.
Whole to the power of 2 minus 2 by 3. A to the power of minus m is equals to 1 by a to the power of
yeah.
Isn't it, Aram?
Yes, sir.
By this formula, I would like to write 1 by 2 whole to the power of 2 by 3.
Yes,
sir. So now I would like to write 1 by 2 to the power of 2 by. Can I write like this, Anna?
Yes, sir.
It's reciprocal multiplied by this. Then I will get 2 to the power of 2 by 3. It's reciprocal multiplied by 1. Then we can write 2 square all to the power of 1 by 3, Anna.
Yes, sir.
2 square is nothing but what? 4 power 1 by 3 is nothing but what, you know, cube root of 4. This is the value of the secret.